to rewrite the last verse, and these are some of the places I've actually been.